Whenever we go to Strawberry, we use the same thing, plain white jig.
Tipped with a nightcrawler.
But the last time I went to Strawberry, I decided to try something new, Powerbait's white jig. I didn't think it would make that much of a difference, but the Powerbait jig proved to be almost twice as effective as any of the other jigs. I'd highly recommend using Powerbait's white jig the next time you go to Strawberry Reservoir.
Especially if you want to show off and make people think you're skilled.
Michael, what are you doing?
I send like these little tap, like Morse code down my line. And I say, hey, my hook is debarbed. So if you want to get off easy, you better take mine.
Don't go to that other white one over about 10 yards. Between power bait and a night crawler. Oops. I never experienced anything like it.
Got him?
Got him.
Nice.